welcome to our virtual stand. My name's Ant Surridge. I'm a technical development specialist here at Fargo, and this is really just a brief introductory presentation to explain to you guys a bit more about who Fargo are and what it is that we do. So our mission is to service, inform and promote the UK horticultural industry to enable it to fulfil its potential in food, ornamental production, woodland amenity and garden spaces, with a vision to be the trusted go-to supplier for the UK horticultural industry. So it's quite a wide and quite a broad vision and mission statement. However, we try and match that with the range of services and products that we offer. So me specifically, I'm based in the technical department. So our technical department specializes in plant protection products, such as biopesticides, as well as conventional chemistry, macrobiologicals, digital horticulture, plant health advice, plant nutrition, and as well as training on some of these more technical fields. But outside of the technical department, we have a very wide range of offerings. So we have stuff like asset finance, production equipment, water treatment, retail products, energy, sundries, and added value. So really a one-stop shop for all of your horticultural and viticultural needs. So to go into a bit more detail on the technical department, we have a range of national exclusive products, which tends to be plant protection products, but also can be ag tech. So we're partners with 30 megahertz. We're industry leaders in the horticultural biological control sector. So we work with the AHDB and ADAS, as well as key industry influencers like NIAB EMR, to ensure that our products are being trialled and we're getting good data from them, to ensure that when they go out onto growers' holdings, we're getting maximum efficacy from them. We have in-house technical specialists based in the office who are on the phone lines. They can help you with any technical problems you have with our national exclusive products or any technical problems that you're having in general. Please do give them a call and they'll be able to help you out. National product managers out in the field. So national exclusive products are just that, they're national. So we cover these products across the entirety of the UK. So wherever your vineyard is, please do let us know and we'll get the correct national product manager out to you. And then we have our IPM specialists, who are advising growers and agronomists on the ground. So they tend to be more South Coast based and they go out and talk to growers to construct an IPM program to integrate in our products as well as other companies' products to have as complete as possible an IPM program to keep pushing forward sustainable crop protection. And those IPM specialists are also capable of covering the UK. So even if you're not based down in the South Coast, close to Fargo, we can get an IPM specialist out to you and have a chat. So we offer advisory calls. So if you have a particular problem, we can try and get one of our specialists out to you and they can help you with that issue. Equally, if you have particular issues with pests and diseases that you want IDing, you can send them into the office. And we have PhD entomologists, as well as people who have a vast amount of experience with horticultural pests and disease issues. So hopefully they'll be able to help out. We offer on-site product training, so a lot of our products are very technical, such as the biopesticides, so we're happy to come onto site and talk you and your spray team through how to properly use them and how to get the best out of them. We have a presentation this morning with one of our partners at Groxine, with Damien, and it'll be similar to that sort of thing, but on a more personal level with your team. So we go to all the technical presentations and conferences throughout the year, be they AHDB or other organisations. We go along to them, we often present at them, we'll be there available to talk on the products. So if you're ever at any of these presentations, please do make contact with us. We also write our technical literature and articles, so that'll all be available behind the stand. So please do drop into the stand and have a look at all of our media content and our technical literature. And if you have any questions, ask away, I'll be on the stand all day. And equally, our email and contacts will be there, so please do email or call after the event. So we're also very heavily involved with Next Gen Horticulture or Horticulture 4.0, where horticulture looks at adopting and adapting the automation and innovation and robotics emerging from Industry 4.0, the smart factory. So it's one of the next most important evolutions of horticulture, where machines, devices, sensors connect and communicate with each other to optimize production. And so one of the ways we see ourselves particularly involved in this area is with our domain expertise on integrated pest management, control of pests and diseases. So taking that information from these systems, contextualizing it, turning it into insight and essentially turning it into value for you as growers. So we're always very happy to talk on next gen horticulture, we're very heavily involved with companies in this space, so like Vertimegahertz, as well as various other automation companies. So if you ever have any questions on this, please do get in contact and we'll see how we can help out. That leads quite nicely into our offering of Fargo Finance. So Fargo Finance is a simple way to arrange financial support for your horticultural business. Our terms are flexible and designed specifically for horticultural and viticultural businesses, with payment options that allow for quite challenging and seasonal cash flow. So often in horticultural businesses, there'll be a cyclical cash flow, so we can offer payment terms that are flexible to that. So we offer capital finance. So as previously mentioned, some of these new investments you'll be making in the coming years into digital horticulture and horticulture 4.0 might have quite a large upfront cost. And if you're looking to expand your vineyard, there'll be cost there as well. So we can offer capital finance on that. If you already have finance agreements with traditional banks and you're looking to refinance, we can offer that. And again, that will offer that flexible payment terms that are more suited to horticultural businesses. We also offer a wide range of vineyard maintenance and tools. So we have everything from spraying and application equipment. We're very closely involved with Cooper Pegula and Bertund on that. Profile SS, we've recently developed a relationship with for their growing support system. So if you are looking to expand your vineyard and you want the highest quality possible growing system out there, get in contact and we can work alongside Profile SS to deliver a really high quality new vineyard for you. PPE and safety equipment, we have full ranges of that for spraying, as well as any other needs that you'd have for the PPE equipment and safety equipment. We're closely tied with Platypus anchoring systems. So again, if you're looking to expand or just redo a vineyard, do get in contact. We have the options there available for you, as well as offering pruning tools, windbreaks and wooden stakes. So again, as mentioned earlier, we really are a one-stop shop for all the possible needs you could have. We have a very technical side of the business with our plant protection products and ag tech, and then right the way through to everyday needs like pruning tools, windbreaks, wooden stakes. So we really can offer you everything. So alongside our national exclusive products, we have in the plant protection products and technical department, we have national exclusive products for decorative pots, planters, baskets, novelty planters and festive ranges. So if you are a vineyard with a public facing area where perhaps you do wine tasting or tours and you're looking to upgrade that, we can certainly look at how we can help you out with decorative pots and planters to make the area look more attractive. Or if you're looking to perhaps change the tone as we go into seasonal periods such as Christmas and you want more festive ranges out, we can certainly look at how we can help you out there. A nice service we offer is that we have our showroom at Fargo HQ just outside Arundel, where you can come in and look at all these decorative pots and planters in our showroom, look at the festive ranges, so you can touch and feel and see the quality of them before you invest in upgrading your public facing areas. So that's a really nice service that we offer. We have a range of area sales managers who cover certain areas across the UK. So it will be them that will deal with you on the national exclusive products and vineyard maintenance and tools. So please do again, come on to stand, take contact details, get in contact with me, and we'll find out who your specific area sales manager is and start that conversation and look at how we can move forward. Yes, that's a brief overview of Fargo as a whole. As I said, all of our contact information and further details on a lot of the areas we've spoke about will be on our virtual stand. So drop in, read the leaflets that we have, watch some of the videos that we've produced, and feel free to ask me any questions. So thanks for watching. Cheers.